I love her to death, and then I'm gonna miss her. It's gonna be hard.
A candlelight vigil was held tonight in memory of a local healthcare worker who passed away from COVID-19 last month. Friends say Yolanda Hodge was a diet clerk at various St. Rose hospitals for 9 years. Those who knew her say she was a joyful soul who loved coming to work and was always smiling.